How do you know when you're successful? Well, Kurt Cobain, the lead singer of Nirvana, said that the band had made it when Weird Al made fun of one of their songs. So, what if you're not a musician? What if you're a struggling filmmaker, making movies such as The Island and Transformers? While the latter was quite successful, the former didn't do so well at the box office. As you drive around in your Range Rover, or Ferrari, or Lamborghini, or in your own personal Gulfstream jet, you wonder, what's the meaning of life? Am I truly successful? How could a filmmaker gauge true success if Weird Al mainly makes parodies of songs? Well, if Michael Bay is actually pondering such things, he has no need to worry. That's where Crossy Road enters the picture. In the people area of the game, Hipster Whale makes parodies of people. Bay has been blessed with the honor of Michael Boom, one of my top 10 favorite characters in the game. Just look at the excitement here. Jets, bullets, explosions, lens flares. It's like the budget of a Hollywood blockbuster. Although, I can do lens flares too, but I try not to. Bay and J.J. Abrams ruined it for everyone. The point is that Hipster Whale mimicked the style of a Michael Bay film. It's a fun area. So, how do you get there? Fortunately, it's really simple to unlock this funny character. You don't need any special characters to do it either. Here, I'm just using the standard Crossy Road chicken. So, as you play through the game, be on the lookout for a truck carrying a missile. If you see it, ram it. Direction matters. And that was a direct hit. That's all there is to it. Hopefully this information helps you out. Have fun. And thanks for watching.